out the way.
And what Steve just did, he put his front tire on there, and he was doing what we call a little nose wheelie, rolling up and over. And if you've never done one, you have to have absolutely pinpoint brake control to be able to hold the back in. There's another pivot 360 off of the 3-foot ski. That is very impressive. Give him a hand.